The 32-5A district champion Donner Redskins were back at work today, getting ready for their area round matchup against Laredo Martin. It was Tuesday night that the Redskins won a bi-district title to add to their collection of trophies this year. The Skins are now 23-9. Getting to this point was not easy. Injuries to key players early on during the season had the Redskins losing 9 of their first 15 games. It was up to Coach Zeke Rodriguez to keep the team focused.
Getting healthy, you know, the fact that we had those injuries early in the year, you know, it kind of hurt us, but, you know, I knew what we had coming back after last year. But the fact that we got healthy, you know, it really helped us.
A big December triple overtime win against yearly playoff contender Harlingen South started a winning streak for Donna of 17 games. During that time, they won the City of Donna its first basketball district championship in 45 years. And in the process, making the sport exciting once again in Donna.
Everyone's been congratulating us, and it feels really good to know that we accomplished what we wanted to do in the beginning of the season.
We feel support from everybody, our teachers, our friends, our everybody, coaches from other sports congratulating us, and we feel really loved. We're really blessed that we've been a part of what we've been a part of.
The Redskins' scoring is balanced. Guards E.J. Guajardo and Robert Guajardo each score about 14 points a game. Their center, Ruben Arembide, adds about 15 points per game. The center started his freshman year at 6'2", and now he is 6'6".
You know, Ruben came in as a freshman, you know, not playing, you know, in junior high. And, you know, he's come a long way, but he's put in a lot of work. And the fact that he grew, you know, from being 6'2 to 6'6 now makes a big difference. And, you know, he's put in a lot of work during the summer. His footwork's gotten a lot better, and his offensive play's gotten a lot better. So, you know, it's good to have a presence in the middle, and he's created that for us.
The Redskins, riding that winning streak of 17 games, take on Laredo Martin, a team that is 10-4 in district.
I'm going to play big, like I always have. Our guards are going to penetrate. And, I mean, I guess it's the same thing, same practice, same thing. I mean, we're going to play our best, and hopefully we get that W.
For our next game against Laredo Martin, we're going to have to play excellent defense, as coach says. And we believe we can play a help side defense and play together as one unit.
We have to D up like always. Our defensive players have to step up, and our offensive players have to step up also. But they have quick guards, so we have to D up.
And we faced them earlier in the year. We faced them at Hidalgo, and they beat us. But, you know, we weren't healthy at the time. And so I think it's going to be a different game once we play them. We didn't have EJ either at the time, and RJ had suffered a concussion. And then Robert was really sick with the influenza B, I think, you know, virus. So we weren't healthy. And, you know, going into Friday, I think it's going to be a different game with the fact that we're 100%.
The Redskins area round game will take place Friday, 7 p.m. in Roma. Carlos Robledo, 956sports.com.